Situation report. It is now June of the galactic year 2283. Brand new administrative parks are emerging on the planet of Last Remnant, the capital of the Mandate. Built with rare crystals, the Mandate's new technological goal is to develop better alloy foundries to continue deterring the XD protocol network and the Bojonite Devourers from making the Cold War in the southeastern galactic quadrant into a hot war. The Mandate of the Last Order has formed a military federation with the Urzgoba, but it is proving a difficult organization to form cohesion with. Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am Frost PDP, and today we're playing Stellaris. This is the Mandate of the Last Order. Last Remnant. Last Order is something that I get copyrighted for. We are the Mandate of the Last Remnant. This is episode 9, and we are researching alloy megaforges for obvious reasons. We need more alloys because we have a determined exterminator and a devouring swarm. And we are having a hard time eclipsing either of them in both technology and economy. Which is a little sad. I was hoping we would be doing better. Protector Spire! Trap some motes. Nah, you know what? Holo theaters first. Can always tear those down if I know. I don't know what I want to build. That's my problem here. Could also build commercial zones. Luxury residences just aren't a thing. Thirty percent approval rating. Well, that's awful. We built a sanctuary of repose here. Boost the stability. Valkos is Lunaria. Toxic kelp? Let's get rid of that. Tremont also has an opening. Hey! We come visit your systems. We save you from growing too rich and fat. The reason why you not make good swarm ox too. I don't know how powerful they would be. We'll offer them food. You smart. Yeah, whatever. Go away. Leave me alone. They'll make this easy for target practice. I think I can use my fleet manager for this. I'm gonna build 2 more Corvettes. Search storage full. We're full on influence. You've got to be kidding me. It's all that we've needed. Is there anything I can spend influence on? launch anti-crime programs. It's not gonna help. Restore Ecumenopolis. Oh, what can I spend this on? Or do I rush to build a habitat? Sorry, I'm quiet. I'm just thinking. Planets and sectors, fleet management, technology, factions. I don't know. Can add a trait to our species. Hi, cat. It's actually not bad. Conservationist. That'd be pretty good. Intelligent, charismatic, strong. So, what do I do with this? I thought it was rivals with you. Oh well, I guess I'm not. Just to be clear, we're not doing that. See, if I wanted to make claims, I can make claims. Guess we'll just sit with influence over the cap. Whatever. It's really annoying. Wish I had Mastery of Nature, to be honest. I have been screwing one thing up. This is a good sign. I want to... sign a... sector. And assign a governor, and we have governor spare, because why not? You go down there. You go here. That solves some of our problems. Mutual assistance and taunt exists. Our research has progressed. We have tile blockers. Cool. Don't need. Definitely want. Definitely want. Pops, please. And now we're selling a consumer goods and food drought again.
Our research has progressed.
We're gonna need crystal farming. Alright, alloy mega forges. Advanced destroyer hulls. Sounds nice, not essential. Crystal plating might be essential. Defense hull platforms is really important, but is it what I need right this minute? I don't have a lot of platforms. Versus destroyer hull points. Versus crystal infused plating, which... let's get the armor plating. I can always afford to build like a separate category of ship that has crystal plating. Peace. Some stuff transfers. That's great. That's great. Let's sell 1,000 food. Buy a little more alloys. We're gonna start expanding! Arbalus's garden has Buildings we could build. Oh, we could build that. Speaking of, Ambush Doll is probably good for that too. So how many of these can we support? Four. Support four motes. Another generator district, a planetary administration will probably provide jobs. Our first habitat is going up. I'm so excited! I can't wait! Ooh, we can get a tradition. Alright, do we want ship fire rate? Do we want ship upkeep reduced by 10? Naval capacity, ship build cost. Build cost, definitely. Now we're still in food debt by 7. Dangerous wildlife on the post-apocalyptic wasteland is something, alright. Negotiations for appointing a new High Inquisitor are underway, and the recycling campaign has ended. Well, that was quick. We only have 5 energy credits. Why am I afraid my economy is about to tank? Like, I'm very concerned my economy is about to just destroy itself. Hey, we're over the sprawl. So that's a bonus. Yep, there's our energy credit debt, just in time. Selling that's not going to be enough to sustain us. So the upkeep for these buildings is expensive, but Let's give the economy time to write itself. Like, this is not good, but it's not that bad. We got a lot of stuff queued up that we can always cancel if we need to. Sanctuary of Repose. Why we have specialist unemployment is just beyond me. I don't understand. And we're losing 25 a month. It's not good. I lied. One research lab. Food minus 71. Where the hell is it all going? So we crawled our way out of Empire sprawl, and now this is a problem. We're down 41. I can't even. It's gotta be that people just stopped working jobs, right? Cancel that. Cancel that. Cancel that. We need the money. Consumer good factories on it, and it's short. And it's short. This is a big thing. can't even move these pops. There's nowhere to put them. I just don't understand. I'm down 71 food all of a sudden. Greetings from the Forerunners. You know, we are dedicated to studying life. Since the mandate is unlikely to last for a few centuries, the best. As we ensure the continuation of the beneath species to the worst befall your empire, we'd like to have a species preserve. Oh man, I hate you. Have a pop. Tiger Spires, low stability. I think I'm stuck. So I go super edicty. I could go super edicty. Capacity subsidies. Should at least cut this number somewhat. Sell 500 moats. That'll float our economy for a little while. Hopefully long enough to bring it back into freaking sanity. Percent with the habitat. Unused districts have an upkeep cost. I understand that. don't know how we float this. Our ship's really a big deal. 113. So what you're saying is station over here for starters.
Together we will build a brighter future.
X-ray lasers. Excellent. This might save our economy. 30 months. We should see an immediate alleviation of our pain here. We'll build a brighter future. Pop growth speed 10% sounds good. Empire sprawl from pops minus 10 sounds good. Admin cap sounds good. But none of these ultimately help that much. 248 pops is 118, so that's 10, so that's 10. That would help. Ship's cost should significantly drop. Okay, that's a start. I'd like to write our economy before I wrap this episode up, but it doesn't look like that's happening. Probably that habitability hit. Acquiring 5% more pops. Or more resources. Food is just killing me. Consumer goods, I mean. None of those help. It's just a crisis. It's like an early game crisis. Crystal infused plating is nice. Mining station output might be the only way to float our economy. Exotic gas refineries are a thing we could build. I'll be quick at any rate. Still popping out motes and crystals. So we have stuff we could sell. So as we run out of stuff, we'll have stuff. Cool. High Inquisitor Timofona died. Please be jerk cap. Please don't. Well, maybe. Well, our energy credit problem is a little better. Tianqi. Right now I'm trying a strategy of we've overexpanded and we're building pops. That's all there's to it. Ruler elected, Kamapara. Okay, that's not bad. Previously governed our last one. That's annoying. We just lost our bonus government person. It's ultimately not the end of the world, but it means we need a new governor. Clear blocker is not that important. We have somebody available. She's eager. She's cheap. We don't have to pay 200 energy credits. Maybe she'll level up at some point and give us new stuff. War. Zerfin Sacrosact Alliance declared war on the Thorkel Devourers. Thorkel Devourers have grown fairly strong. Actually, they've been busted up once already. So that's fine. Forms of plants will be consumed. We have to figure out a way to beat them. We can't just heads up them. All the tech in the universe will not save us. And this is going from 160 to 275 at the cost of some crystals. It's worth it. We get like 1,000 alloy, because that'd be cool. Plus crystal instead of alloys. So we get a huge alloy boost.
Ships upgraded.
No. Thorquil Devourer's insulted us. Suspicious Hunger and Necroid. Declare rivalry for the fun of it. Insult for the fun of it. Because it doesn't matter what you do. You're getting wiped out right now. Prepare for upgrades. Look at that number jump.
Ships upgraded.
And we did get the alloys. Holy crap. See a way out of our situation. It could just be that we overbuilt. Could just be that we overbuilt. We need a clerk. That's what we need. We're full on influence again. You know, it's interesting. Build more habitats. We're gonna habitat it up. Everything's gonna be fine. We're gonna figure this out. The only thing we can't do in habitats is farming. which we can outsource to various planetary planets. With that said, I'm a little longer than I planned. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, or whatever buttons. It really does help the channel grow. It lets me know what you're watching so I can keep making more of it. I really do appreciate it from the very bottom of my heart. I'm on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Discord, all of those good things. So, thank you all so much. It does mean the world to me. And as always on this channel, at least for now, La Paz.